Yeah, athlete's foot is something that is avoidable with proper hygiene, namely. The biggest things are keeping your feet dry and clean. You need to make sure that after you take a shower, after you sweat, that your feet are dried thoroughly, including between your toes. The other things, as far as in sports, for example, or at the gym, if you're in a community shower, bring a pair of sandals to wear in the community showers to prevent transfer from person to person.